That's right.
So the best part is, as long as I remember to hit the record button, I can play back the recordings now. On the stream.
I'm cheating. It's still my end step, so. I haven't done cleanup yet. This is upkeep?
Yeah. I have to fetch my end.
I'm gonna discard that.
Don't think that's gonna be relevant?
Don't think so.
Alright. Draw for turn?
Yeah. I didn't have red that game.
Yeah, I know.
I don't think you'd be laughing if you saw how many Terminates I had in
there. That's fine. At least one of them would deal 6 damage to you. If you want to keep your nerd. If you want to keep your nerd.
Yeah, I thought scared away a mountain. That was very nice.
I heard that's a fun card.
I'll go and play this game.
Quick.
Sounds a little better.
Yeah.
I heard Blue Ducks love playing as Rurik Thar.
Rurik Thar is a 6/6, isn't it?
Yes. Vigilance and reach.
What kind of stats are these?
It's called I Hate Delver.
They were legal at the same time.
They were.
I saw turn to Gurmag all over it, and then I didn't get it, so.
You should have, at least fetched the steam ducks.
I had more black than red.
You have more black than red?
In hand, at the time.
Oh. I found it when I played the deck for the short little 3-week stint that always turn one fetching the steam ducks was just probably best.
I mean, 80% of the time it is, but...
You also top 8 with the deck on my brain, so...
Yeah,
I apparently don't believe in winning in those types of jumps.
I really want to play my new card also. I think it's actually real good in this matchup.
Is it my horse?
Yes! Main board. I mean, it's a new main board card, so...
Is it Rurik Thar?
Yes.
Yeah.
Your new favorite card.
He's really fun as an EDH commander.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yep.
I think Bort Reverse Enraged is probably just a little better.
Yeah, but it's not Rurik
Thar. But it's not Rurik
Thar. Something I'm going to EDH deck 15 minutes is Rurik Thar.
Yeah. Alright, good rook.
It also really sucked that when I fetched away, my top 4 cards were all lands.
Yeah.
I'm like, should just wait.
Mm-hmm.
Sure.
Yeah. Yeah. Thanks, man.
Don't get that turn to Aramog Agor without a spouse on here. That's open.
Yeah, but that's just a better play.
Sorry about the wire, by the way. It's totally my fault for getting my extension cable.
It's true.
It's fine. It bugs me.
You're wearing a wire?
He's wearing a wire.
I don't know, everything that we're talking about is currently being recorded.
That's convenient.
What school are we going here? Rob, are you even playing Fatal Push?
What's that?
Green? Two green?
Mm-hmm.
One for Oath of Mission? Trigger?
Yeah. I could see this.
It does.
That's good.
One, two, three.
You did it.
Password.
The Squeaker of Secrets.
Thank you.
I will. Thank you.
Please be quiet. You're in shock?
Yeah.
Thank you. How's the oak working?
Good.
Snap customer?
Sure. I like the
target mail?
Yeah.
Mail.
Good. Trigger.
Not quite.
Oh, I'm sorry, hold on, I gotta play a lane.
Yep. Double?
Yep.
Swing?
I'm at one.
So good! You what? I don't have DS on me, sorry.
That's if we can get to
50
this weekend.
That's true. So we can get
past that.
Yeah. Can you squeeze Tasker a little bit more to the left?
Yeah, sure.
Thanks.
Seven life. And search my library for a creature.
Yes.
Eight.
You are at eight. Really glad I didn't counter that 100. Because you having a Thrag Tusk would have sucked. That's real tough to deal with.
I mean, you saw it.
I saw one. I was like, I'd rather just deal with the Thrag Tusk next turn in case I don't draw my my fourth land for the snap. Snap leak. Because I don't draw the fourth lane for the snap leak of the drag that's coming the ensuing turn. Luckily, I drew it by the second one.
Yeah.
And you're back on the play.
Correct the move.
Yeah, that's true. I was.
Yeah. Then you know what sucks? Engineered on three. For the longest time, I didn't know that right-handed people had their deck on this side. I just saw the first time I played, somebody put theirs on this side, so I put mine on the same side as their deck. So that's how I started putting my deck on that side, and it was like, yeah, it's natural. Our deck is on the same side, right?
Wrong.
But now I just leave it there. I'm used to it now.
Yeah, keep this. That goes to this and may lose me the game.
Yeah, that's not what you put on the bottom.
That's really unfortunate. Gosh, that's unfortunate.
Whoa. You don't fetch basics, Modern. What are you doing, Rob?
I don't know. It was weird. I just got all the variations that were like net deck my deck. And I was curious like what yours was the same.
Filter after a 2 green mana.
Exile Curve. Okay. And
a trick. Thoughts for trick lessons. Up you. During my draw step, I would have 7. But Dirk Six Shores. I will pass through. That are some. Yes. Both targets on the
effect. How about just one? Do you have another counter?
No. What did you bottom that was so brutal?
Summoner Trap, Oath of Nyssa. Yeah, I have to fetch my end.
I'm gonna discard that.
Don't think that's gonna be relevant?
Don't think so.
Alright, draw for turn?
Yeah. Thank you. didn't have red that game.
Yeah, I know.
And I don't think you'd be laughing if you saw how many Terminates I had in
That's fine. At least one of them would deal 6 damage to you. If you want to keep your nerd.
Yeah, I thought scared away a mountain. That was very nice.
I heard that's a fun card.
Yeah, kind of did.
I heard Blue Dark Slow Playing is Verukthar.
Verukthar is a 6/6, isn't it?
Yes.
Vigilance and Reach. What kind of stats are these?
It's called I Hate Delver.
They were legal at the same time.
They were.
I saw turn to Gurmag all over it, and then I didn't get it. So.
You should have at least fetched the steam up.
Right, I had more black than red.
You have more black than red?
In hand at the time.
I found when I played the deck for like the short little 3 week stint that always like turn one fetching the steam up was probably best.
I mean, 80% of the time it is. But
you also top eight with the deck on my brain. So.
Yeah.
I apparently don't believe in winning in those types of games.
I really want to play my new card. So I think it's actually real good in this matchup.
Is it my horse?
Yes. Main board. I mean, it's a new main board card. So.
Is it a rare card?
Yes.
Yeah.
Your new favorite card.
He's really fun as an EDH commander.
Yeah.
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 I think more Rivers and Rage is probably just a little better.
Yeah, but it's not Rurik.
But it's not Rurik.
I'll play an Arbo and EDH deck 15 minutes just for Rurik. GG.
Alright, good Rook.
It also really sucked that when I fetched away, my top like 4 cards were all lands.
Yeah.
I'm like, should just wait. Do I want Steam Dance? I want Blood Drift.